And now the pianist, the American pianist Abby Simon, is at the piano, and in a moment we'll hear the first U.S. performance of the Capriccio for piano and orchestra by Murray Adaskin. Richard Korn at the podium with the Orchestra of America.